you very much.
Dr. Fontes is being a little bit late. You know, getting there, but people rush around. Show me images more. My folks are like the Mojave Desert. No, really, Las Vegas will dry you up like a pond. That's okay, as long as you keep drinking water. And it stays there. It didn't turn you on stage. Otherwise, Jimmy, this is what you're going to see.
Amen.
Thank you.
I love you too, dear. I said I'd do the next song. I don't care how much I love you. I gotta do the next song, but that's my job. This is a song that was done by, no, I'll tell you what, too funny for you.
Bye.
took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy. Jailhouse Rock. And it was 5 years ago, and my voice was much higher then, so, you know, he sent me triple gear up here. Oh, really? Sure, front says, triple. Yeah. We recorded a song taking O Sole Mio and called it It's Now or Never. I'm gonna ask Cheryl to do it.
I'll do that, honey. I'll do that, go ahead. I'll do that,
right there. I'll be there and there and over there and up there and over there. Just give it a little time. I'm gonna ask Cheryl to sing the Italian version of it. Surrender. It's been a lifetime. times you had love. It's dead as hell up here. It really is. Well, thank you. But we have to be able to hear ourselves. Because
Sing it, baby.
We got 39 speakers, microphones on stage, and about 20 of these things, the monitor, so we can all hear each other.
Hey!
Honey, I can't know about that.
Every heart,
Blue Christmas. So we had to provide our own rhythm. We had to draw on the Captain Morris running for a choke to death in the Mojave Desert. It's like Bob Dylan set my mouth. And where's shit, Wayne Newton? Where's he at? No, I'm only kidding. I like him. You put some of this show. I'm sober him and so around him. Honey, I'm sure glad you said Mike. She called out front and said, I'm just going to hold your mic. For a brief moment, my heart stopped.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is a song called "You Want Some Tonight." And if you don't mind, I'd like to do that. I ain't gonna get this car, but I'm still gonna do "You Want Some Tonight." No, I ain't really. I'll be over there. Yeah, the little people of Scar.
Yeah, all the little people.
You mean midgets? I promise a little later.
Yes.
So many manager. My nails are kind of dirty. Okay. Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stay so bright when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart? Shall I come back? Tell me. I wonder if you love me tonight. You know, someone said the roses stay. I'm getting ready to get off of it right now. Wish me fair apart. If he had anything you loved, he was my sweetheart. Act going through a man. I loved you the first man. The chairs in you. Been recorded by a lot of different people. So one night, I met the family that the song was about. It was one of the most beautiful love stories in the world. And I can share it with them. It's a true story. It's a man in the hospital, and he's dying. And his wife has been sitting by his bedside for like 3 days and 3 nights. Or somewhere on the third day. Home at night and dawn. She didn't lay down beside him, but he was off to sleep. All he felt that when she was off to sleep, And at the same time, he felt himself start to cry. No one has seen as a way. He took his notepad and decided to be in the road. So please, I believe I believe you softly. For my heart would break.
For my heart would break.
If you should wait.
If you should wait.
See me go.
See me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you softly.
Long before,
you miss me.
Long before your arms can take me.
Long before your arms can take me stay.
One more.
Oh, one more. One more day.
After all the years.
After all the years.
I can't bear the tears. We did a song a couple years ago, and I like to sing a hymn right there. Help me.
Wow. your golden throne.
The girls that you met earlier in the show tonight, we've been together for about 7 years. They're fantastic. It's good inspiration. The gentlemen in the back, they're one of the top gospel quarters in the nation, in some parts of Oklahoma. Jane Summon, the Stamp Quartet. Now, before I go any further, this is the Stamp's official business card, which it says, and J.D. wrote this, I swear to God, The number one gospel tour quartet in the world. Second, he said, I have the most fantastic voice in the world.
Am I kidding? What is
it? And that's his business card.
I mean, right, he wrote it, see, you know.
I'd like to introduce the staff to you individually. Their bass singer is from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Larry Strickland. That's your world's greatest singer, son. From the baritone, from Nashville, is Ed Hill. The lead singer back there, the one who's grinning like a possum. He has a fantastic voice. His name is Ed Enoch. The tenor singer, get him in over here. He's new with him. He hasn't been with him very long, but he has a beautiful voice. His name is Buck Buckles. I couldn't make up a name like that. His real name, Buck Buckles. And this fellow here that does a lot of harmony with me on stage and on my records, his name is Cheryl Nielsen. Little girl that does our high voice singing, she's in Los Angeles, she says she has a beautiful voice, her name is Kathy Westmoreland. And the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, John Wilkerson. Shreveport, Louisiana is James Burton. Texas is hard work and running tough. Los Angeles is Jerry Schiff. play the blues, Jerry.
I'm just a little
I can't.